Let's boot it up. And stab some people. Oh, you are a lot of things. Don't forget the generous bastard part. Don't you ever forget that. You... generous bastard. Exactly. Oh yeah, I still gotta put in my delays, fuck. I'm delayed by a whole second. And a tenth of a second. The canals running through the city lead to a giant castle, a once beautiful architectural legacy now transformed into the lair of the greater fiend Wolf. Wolf's iron fist reigns over an army of werewolves. He is a berserker, as bloodthirsty as a beast. And his never-ending hunger for battle has led him to prepare a fitting arena for a duel to the death with the world's most powerful ninja. I kicked his ass with gun. How the fuck? Look. Just walk on the stairs. Damn it. Kick. Hey, a talisman. How many of those talismans can I even hold? I should really play the Harry Potter games on PlayStation, by the way. Oh, hello. Right, do I need to go over there? What? Oh. I see. Darn. Stupid fish. I have big goon. Oh! Thank you. Apparently I can only hold one talisman. Because I'm currently at max. Herb. Bitches. Maybe I should use like the bow and arrow. Ah. To go there. I see. Oh God! Fish bitches. Bitch fishes. Oh. Oh my God, what are you? No, 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 stop, stop, stop. Stupidos. Why is my health not refilling? Oh, there we go. More fish bitches. Get bitched, fishes. When I'm picking up those orbs that are in the air, it really keeps making me think of Soul Reaver. I really want to play Soul Reaver someday. I have them on GOG, but I'm not sure how well those versions are. Gonna have to download it and test it out. Spoder! Die, Spoder! Oh no, another spider. Die, spider. Another spider. Die. Oh my god, spider, die. Dead man, he got killed by spoders. Ugh. Oh yeah. Strong. Fireball is already maxed. Now we got both faxed. This is a lot of bones. Is there gonna be a bone worm here? Oh, bone ants. Bone spider ants. Increase the volume a little bit. How did that miss? I only really use it against tougher enemies. There's so many, it's not really worth using. Maybe it is, I don't know. Okay, maybe I should now. There's a lot of them. Bones. Bone snake. Another boss. It's Cubone's mother. Can I please attack you? Gotta attack the tail. You want tail? This boy doesn't have... His health bar doesn't go below quickly. Oh, it's going lower now. You want tail. Let me smash, please. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Kamehameha, bitch! Not got enough fat to have a booty. No, the road ends. Better give up on my adventures. Not as long as I hoped it would be. Well, that's a bit longer. I like that. That reminds me of God of War. Ooh, I like that one. It's Barney. How you doing, Barney? Bridge is gonna break, isn't it? Didn't break. More Barney. Hey, Barney. Oh. I was like, is that a secret hole? Another save point. I just saved. Oh.
Finally, a worthy adversary has entered my castle. Excellent. He shall be given a most fitting welcome.
Excellent.
I couldn't resist.
Cowabunga.
Oh. Oh. Oh yeah, that's the only choices I have. Oh. Cannons. Cannonballs. Yeah, this one definitely looks better. It's like some God of War shit. Oh. Oh yeah, here we go. I like the heavy attacks on this one. There we go. This is what I like. This is God of War vibes right here. Oi. Kanonen. Kanonen und Kanonen. Big rip. I'm pretty much just spamming the heavy attack because that one has fucking amazing range. I might actually end up replacing my staff with this one. I like the heavy hits of the cannon, but the bow definitely is faster. Climb up. The graphic environment. That's okay. The music is okay as well. Ow. Ooh, swing puzzles. Let's see what we're gonna do. Yeet. Yeah, boy. A lot of text. Oh, we're back here. I thought it was a secret. Oi. I'm Santa Claus, how dare you attack me? Because I came from the chimney. I'll come here to eat your milk and cookies. Fucking what, mate?
You fucking what, mate?
Oh, those are just chairs. I'm killing the chairs. Fuck your chairs, Wolf. You have no right to sit on chairs. You're too big for them anyway. Fucking knew it. There's a chest! Huh. I see. Damn, that wrecked them. It doesn't. The weapon looks boring as well. Not enough sharp parts. Not enough chains. Bitches. And just like Santa goes down the chimney, he's gonna go up the chimney again. Get over here. Well, I mean, Santa usually goes back up the fireplace again, right? Or does he not? I don't know. Maybe I'm wrong. It is weird that a fireplace leads to another level. That usually never happens. Ugh. Look, I killed three of them. with that combo. Did you see that? That's why I like having range, because I killed three. These three with that combo alone, and then that one was badly injured. Holy fuck. See, that's why I like having range, because that, like, hits multiple enemies. That is so nice. Oh! Oh, we're full on items. Muramasa. We're getting quite a lot of money. We got 42.5k. Can buy two talismans if we run out.
Human like you made it this far is worthy of praise. I have prepared a venue befitting a duel to the death. Not here. Come, we will fight on the sacred battleground of the Colosseum.
Oh, I thought we were gonna fight. Aye! Hello? It didn't work again. Well, it worked very late. I spammed all buttons. I still don't know which button it is. I just... A hole. Herb. Even though... Oh no, never mind. Is this the Colosseum? No. Oh, we've been here before. No, oh, that's the Colosseum right there. Kanonen. 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 Did I just skip a chest? Thought I saw one at the last moment.
closely this human. Do not be deceived by his delicate appearance. He is a proven warrior. Do you wish his blood spilled? Who do you wish to see destroy him? Yes, Wolf, invincible ruler of storms. He shall be given an honorable death.
What's a big scythe? Oh, he attacked. Hello? Oh, hi. Oh, hi, Mark. I might actually switch weapons here. Feel a bit more comfortable having the light attacks have some range as well. That one works very well. Oops, wrong button. Not so invincible at all. This is strong. Oh, this is good against single targets. It doesn't hit multiple enemies, sadly. Oh, it does hit multiple enemies, never mind, but they gotta be somewhat close to each other. Oh boy. Nice. I could have taken them all on. City of the Fallen Goddess. The tranquility restored by Ryu's efforts is shattered by the reappearance of the Archfiend of the Underworld. A beautiful demon hunter descends amidst the skyscrapers, stalking the foul creatures that now infest the city. Fighting her way through the endless hordes, she attempts to restore peace and order once again.
The dragon ninja, the goddess of liberty, has deserted this city. It belongs to me now.
She doesn't have a lot of armor.
This is going nowhere.
Holy shit.
You never it's like they're swarming up on the depths.
I'm not sure if that's a fighting outfit or a bondage outfit.
What was that? Something's out there.
Jesus, she is really, really cold at the moment in the rain with that clothing. We got a big ass hammer axe though. Yeah, she's got very big hammer axe thing. Oh, we only have one health thingy. She doesn't have a revive thingy. She doesn't have a magic thingy. Who's this game made by? Like, I'm not very familiar with the devs. Tecmo. I'm not familiar with them. But yeah, skimpy clothed woman with racks is a thing. Oh hi, that was a big hit. Oh, I killed two. Hulk smash. I've heard of Dead or Alive. I've never played it myself, though. Herb. Well, now I understand. If it's the same guys behind Dead or Alive, and I totally get why they make... They're like putting boobies in their games. I guess. But I think she'd be pretty cold in the rain with this clothing. Just saying. She'd be a bit cold. Man, I like this hammer axe thing.
Yeah.
Right, she's got a machine gun. Who's got a machine gun? No, I want to use the magic attack. Oh, that's some BDSM stuff as well. Chains and shit. Shroom. Well, I'm not sure if I would classify Dead or Alive as a fighting game, though. I mean, yes, it has fighting in it, but come on. Chest. No, not that chest. The chest with items in it. Not the bouncing chest. Which it does bounce, right? A little bit. Physics. Realistic physics. Oh, another chest. Can't get up there. Oh. I'm expecting enemies. Told you. There's a big ass elevator like this, there's gonna be fights on it. Oh shit. That one that shot me distracted me. That works. Yeah, I did notice that I can only really upgrade. Ryu was his name. No upgrades for the extra characters. But I guess it's cool that you, you get, I guess if you're a, either if you're a hetero guy or a lesbian, I guess you get some nice fan service. That is if you like big boobs and skimpy clothed ninja women stuff in BDSM clothes and shit. Oh, it goes higher. Well, yeah, skimpy clothed women and big boobs and stuff, that I would call that fan service for sure. I mean, I appreciate the change of gameplay as well with other characters. Variety is always good. You fucking what, mate? Oh, hi, doggy. Now this guy's like, oh, you get discount. You get big discount. Oh. He's probably got a nice view from up there. Oh! What? He's headless and still alive. You fucking what, mate? I'll be fine. I still got one.
Go back to the underworld where you belong.
A fragile little doll. Trying to take on a greater fiend. Very well. Show me what you can do.
This club's got minions. No, use that. No! Oh wait, I need to use that first. So am I fighting him or his minions?
Night has lifted. Dawn has come.
Wait, didn't we destroy the statue? Fucking what, mate? The flying fortress Daedalus, the fanged fortress of the wolf beast, toppled. Ryu and Sonya leave this twisted arena behind, taking the skies in search of Elizabeth. Ever northward, she carried on wings of darkness. Borne through the skies by the flying fortress Daedalus, she must be stopped by the army of Genshin, sworn enemy of the Hayabusa clan, stands between Ryu and his quarry. It's a big aircraft.
I'm bringing us in.
Uh-oh. Those some strong arrows. They can take out these machine gun thingies. She gonna crash. Yep. Rip. Hello. You guys are ugly. Dude, these are some freaking Quake style enemies, man. Oh. Ooh. Oh. Ah. Oh. Ah. Ah. Oh. What's he even doing on this ship? He's everywhere. What if I use explosives? The Phoenix or the Windblades? What do you think, Slayer? I haven't really used any of them. Thought so. Thank you for the tip. Let's forget we can throw shurikens. Want more max health. Oh, hi, Mark. Doesn't that also just hit a single target, or does it hit multiple ones? That robot was a pleb.
Oh.
How do we use the thingy, by the way, with this thing? That one combo we learned earlier. That looks like a tornado. Yeah, that was like a bit different with every weapon. And how the combo is with this weapon? That's a lot of shit. I don't know how to find that scroll though. I don't know where that is. Well, these are just the magic scroll thingies, right? Oh, they are here as well. What was it called again? I don't know what it was called. Oh, here we go. Well, it only shows me with these weapons. I guess I can't do it with other weapons. Why does it load? Lasers. Still in the Well, hello. Oh, I didn't want to go in there. Okay, that's cool, Slayer, dude. She's hot. Okay, weird, that's a random room. Well, hi, Marks. That Metal Gear. drunk. Uh-oh. Shrooms. Wait, I was out of shrooms. I thought I had max shrooms. Oops, I thought I was dead. Am I on a timer or not? How?
Be careful with that. We don't want to bring her down quite yet.
Trust me. Someone kill that damn ninja!
Calm yourself, Elizabeth. I will handle this.
Ok. Let's see him handle this.
Say hello to my little friend.
Oh, hi, Albert. What's up, man? How you doing? Swished it. I'm doing good. I'm doing pretty good, Albert. Good to hear you're doing fine, as always. Oh! Oh! Oh. Alright, these things are still not leveled. Double sword. Alright. Getting rich. Uh-oh. Oi. Destroy his sword. Oh.
Young one. How many times will you stand in our way?
We're going down in a spiral to the ground. Boik. Yeet. Does this bike come with a parachute? I guess we don't need one. Looks like an armadillo. Eh, no. Not yet. Explosion. Torkoal.
Sonia.
I'm okay.
Got him. Alright, I guess this is where we wrap up, because you're going to bed, right? Yeah, I'm okay. I can end the game now. It's no problem. Oh. Yeah, boy. Hmm.